together, two family members are competing against each other.
My name is Zach Russell. I come from Rockhampton. I'm 22 years old.
My name is Aaron Russell. Live in Rockhampton, 25 years old.
Yeah, it's exciting to be in the competition together. G'day.
Hi, how are you? There's no rivalry between us. We're supportive of each other to both get through. And
no matter what happens, he's my brother. I mean, obviously, I love him.
Zach, you're first. Aaron, you stay with me.
Yeah.
And then we'll spin around. Go and get him.
To have my brother beside me, even though we're sort of against each other in the end, is still a, you know, reassuring thing.
At the end of the day, I don't really care as long as one of us does well. I mean, I know we're going to do well.
We'll both
together.
Push each other through.
That is true.
Yeah.
You won't be in the fullback speaks while you're chatting.
Okay. Two brothers better than one.
Oh my God. I like that kind of guy.
How you doing?
How are you doing?
I'm fabulous.
What's your name and how old are you?
My name is Zachariah Russell. I'm 22 years old and I'm from Central Queensland.
Tell us a little bit about yourself. What do you do for a living?
Okay, I'm a courier driver.
So
it gives me a lot of time to sing in the car while I'm doing my job. That's by day. By night and weekends, I sing in pubs and whatever, really.
Right.
But I love singing, so.
Who's here with you today?
My mother and my little sister.
Aww. So apart from your sister, do you have any other family?
My brother, who's auditioning soon, I think.
So why didn't you audition together? Did you ever think about that?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, we just decided to audition and we didn't want to go as a group, so it was just like...
Is that because you think that you're better than him or he thinks that he's better than you?
What
is
rivalry. Sibling rivalry, a little bit.
So who's the better singer?
I'll leave that up to you guys.
Good answer. what are you singing for us today?
Stevie Wonder, Superstitious. I'll do my best.
Well, you're here. Enjoy yourself and good luck.
Feel free to clap. Get involved. Get amongst it.
You've got a bad voice at all. I don't. I think that you just really oversang that, and it was actually really annoying, your interpretation of it. But I don't doubt that you can sing. Oh, be quiet.
It's okay.
I think you're super cute. I think you're overly confident, which I always love.
And I like you.
Yeah, let's leave it at that, bruh. Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
Zachariah, you've got to remember this is an audition. And you've got to win them over first, especially with your voice. And there's confidence, and then there's kind of borderline cockiness. Be careful not to put people off and make them go, oh, he's a bit full of himself, isn't he?
Is this a bit of advice you're listening to as well before you're going out there going, OK,
yeah.
Keep this in mind?
Yeah, maybe a little bit.
Zach, when you walked onto the stage, I was like, oh, yes, this is going to be good. I'm so excited.
I don't think you're alone.
Yeah, exactly. But then you said you were singing Superstitious, and I was just like,
no.
I hate when people butcher that song, and I felt like you did butcher it. But I think you have star quality.
Thank you very much.
Okay, firstly, wrong song choice. Big time, wrong song choice. Got a great voice, got a great vibe. I mean, you're the love child of Noel Gallagher and Brad Pitt.
He's not, is he?
Let's vote.
It's a hands-down yes from me.
You're a star, it's a yes from me.
It's a hands-up yes from me.
It's four yeses. Yes.
What he had really big soft lips.
Oh, it sounded so bad. I can't believe I got through.
I just got through to boot camp, four yeses, so I'm excited. Get another chance to sing for the, you know, sing for my life.
All right, so pressure's off you now, mate. It's all onto you, though.
You're killer.
So
you got it, man.
Good luck. Thank you. We're waiting for you.